Oh, come on. Yeah. historical stuff and stuff like this, going back to the turn of the 19th century.
Sure.
He just, I was at sea one time, I came home, he wasn't there, he just jumped in.
Oh boy.
Good Lord, it would be worth thousands now.
Oh, I'm sure. Well, you have some old records and things, anything like that?
Yeah, I got rid of that. I got rid of everything I owned a few years ago. Uh-huh. I went into a depression, and well, I'm still in it, actually.
Okay.
The tail ends of it, and I stayed in it for about 4 years, seriously. Everything I looked at, I didn't want it.
Okay.
So I got rid of it.
Sure.
You know,
sure.
And my stuff is all over this museum. Some in the library, some George King has,
uh-huh.
And it's all over the place now, and I'm sorry.
Huh.
But anyway, that's how it is.
Well, at least...
additional sort of consort.
Yeah, that's
I'll put these back.
It'll be here for a couple hours, maybe.
So you can just slip right in under the table. Thank you.
pass, huh?
Yes, my father-in-law.
Uh-huh.
This has been putting along very well today.